Hey, Marshmallows. I am super excited to watch the Veronica Mars trailer with you. All right, so I started watching this show last year about this time because it was highly recommended to me by several of my friends. And of course, I fell in love with it, and it is just a fantastic show. It's also extra exciting for me because Kristen Bell is from my state, Michigan, and one of my roommates actually went to high school with her, an ex-roommate of mine. I'm also friends, acquaintances with Kristen Bell's stunt double for Veronica Mars in this new season coming up. So for me, this is a triply exciting new development that they are going to do another season. I am stoked. Let's start this trailer. Here we go.
When your best friend is murdered before your 17th birthday, you don't develop a keen sense of mercy.
Give me your wallet and phone.
For the gram!
Spring break was always sketchy, but this was worse. Neptune was experiencing a crime wave.
Follow the money, Mars.
It's possible that these bombings are part of a campaign to destroy Neptune as a spring break destination.
Her dad's back. Oh, is that her old boyfriend?
Does this strike you as a mass murderer?
That's the guy from Breaking Bad! Oh yeah, July 28th, I'm there. I already made plans, I already know where I'm gonna be and who I'm watching it with. This looks incredible. Looks like they've really upped the drama and the excitement and yeah, I'm excited. This looks great. Really, really
When your
good.
best friend is
So, what do
murdered
you
before
guys
your
think? Are
17th
you
birthday.
excited as I am? Are you gonna watch it? Do you have plans to watch it already? Have you watched the original? Or is this your first time seeing it? Put your thoughts in the comments down below, and you can see me in the next video. See you there!